Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And he's going to be sacked. So just 3 plays and out for the offense. They're in punting.